I take no joy in this, just so you know. Were it within my power, I'd offer you more assistance. But the resistance is far more fragmented than you realize. The men and women in my care belong to but one of many factions. Simply put, I can only speak for the people of Rogue's Reach. Now, I have every intention of appealing to the others, and I expect many will agree, but it will take time, and I cannot guarantee universal support.
Understood. I shall see that the Alliance is under no misapprehensions as to your position.
Much obliged. But that's not the whole of it. As you can imagine, the loss of those who cast their lot with the Griffin left us short on numbers. Some of our most trusted veterans died at the war, and we've had to fill their posts with the young and inexperienced. Frankly, everything's in a right bloody mess.
Oh, we'd be more than happy to help you get back on your feet. If we're going to work together, we'll be doing ourselves a favor.
Well, there's no shortage of work to be done, that's for sure. We're in dire need of new blood, too.
Stola and I could lend a hand in the infirmary. From what I saw, they could do with a few more healers.
Very well. I, for my part, shall return to the Rising Stones. I'm certain there are others among the Scions who would welcome the opportunity to fight for Alamegan liberation.
Is there anything else we can do to help?
I had something else in mind for you, Lut. Monago and Mefrid will tell you more.
Understood. We won't let you down.
I bought it for Amazon, so I'm going to talk to them about it. They might be in the same area. Tragic people, too. There's a Ziggurat.
I remember the peaks of Girabania. Silent watchmen that would stand long after we were gone. We came seeking allies to join us in the fight against the Empire. People who had had enough. People who had suffered every possible indignity, who had been treated like animals, day after day after day.
Nope, tree is still 60. They put it in the main classes though. Oh. 260 Red Mage. Yep, Shire. Her payout would take the money out.